Stories of alien contact have often been used by Hollywood to captivate audiences. Are some of these strange tales based on truth, or are they just figments of the creative imagination? As we watch films and television series, we're entertained. But are we also being prepared for a mind-blowing reality? Silver Screen Saucers is the first TV show to focus exclusively on Hollywood's ET stories and to put them to the test, to separate fact from fantasy.
I'm Robbie Graham, author of Silver Screen Saucers, sorting fact from fantasy in Hollywood UFO movies. Cinema has an essential mystical ability to completely detach us from our physical environment and transport us to another, more vivid realm of perception. It's a realm where everything is both illusory and yet strangely real.
Silver Screen Saucers is not just another UFO show. We are the UFO show that looks at how Hollywood makes UFO shows. It's the communication. How are they making the audience perceive what aliens and the UFO phenomenon really is? Why are they doing this?
It is the 18th reported crop side in the last 2 hours.
There's a lot of people out there who care about movies and who like alien contact movies. Those people will love this show. And I'm not talking about an Entertainment Tonight behind the scenes special. I'm talking about an investigative special.
Some of what you're about to see is extremely disturbing.
We all love to go to the movies, and the box office reports tell us people like to see alien movies. Silver Screen Saucers gives you a chance to find out what's the story behind that story. Was there any kind of interference? Did the government talk to any directors, writers, producers? What's really going on? Is there another layer to these stories? That's what S3, or Silver Screen Saucers, is going to be all about.
Hollywood's primary purpose is to entertain, but I think what they don't realize, or maybe they do, is that there are a lot of key elements that are very, very similar, if not identical, to real life events that have happened. Sometimes even with the same year, the same time frame, while these movies were coming out, actual events were taking place that really begs to question, is truth stranger than fiction?
Silver Screen Saucers, or S3 as it's known, is comprised of a team whose expertise includes film studies, network news journalism, and criminal investigations. Each episode of S3, they go behind the scenes, into the archives and the movie vaults, and they put filmmakers and ufologists alike on the record.
For one thing, I didn't believe it was science fiction. I didn't coin this, but I was liberally saying, this isn't science fiction, this is science speculation. Because I had a real deep-rooted belief that we had been visited, and in this century.
No person in Hollywood has a higher profile on the UFO subject than Steven Spielberg. He's been accused of being talked to by the government so he can help prepare us or acclimate us for alien contact. In that case, I'd say he should be giving us a consistent view of the aliens if he's being fed information by the government. We'll try to find out, what does he know, and when did he know it? Count on S3 to look for answers wherever we can find them.
I couldn't help at one point in our discussions privately with General Secretary Gorbachev, when you stop to think that we're all God's children, wherever we may live in the world, I couldn't help but say to him, just think how easy his task and mine might be in these meetings that we held if suddenly there was a threat to this world from some other species, from another planet, outside in the universe. We'd forget all the little local differences that we have between our countries, and we would find out once and for all that we really are all human beings here on this earth together.
Whether aliens exist in the universe or just in Hollywood, S3 will never run out of material. The possibilities are endless, as are the questions about our strange visitors. Are they scientists researching humans? Are they robots with artificial intelligence? Are they spiritual beings, gods even? Are they here to save us from ourselves? Or are they here to take our world from us?
How do your weapons work?
There's never been a show like S3, one that asks the most compelling question about UFOs in a bold new way that is visual and mind-blowing. What is really going on? We know this. You are not alone, and we will take the journey with you.
Are those stars?